part of a set of blackout days from July that we attribute to the name of